Italian Christmas markets. Isn't it funny how when we think of Italy, our minds go straight to sunny beaches, blue skies, cold gelato, and the smell of sunscreen? Well, not that summer in Italy isn't any good. Quite the opposite. It offers so many coastal towns and small islands that it only makes sense. However, we often forget that this is not all that Italy has to offer. The country is very keen on celebrating its Christmas holiday. Therefore, the streets are always covered in flicker lights and the smell of mulled wine, which usually comes from the street markets. And this is exactly what we will be talking about in this video. The famous Christmas markets of Italy's six cities: Merano, Bolzano, Brixen, Bressanone, Milan, Rome, of course, and Florence. Before we move ahead, don't forget to like this video and subscribe to our channel for more fun content. So now, let's get right into it. Merano, river Passirio. At the very north side of Italy is located a beautiful alpine town known as Merano. It is surrounded by gorgeous mountains from all four sides that reach over 3,000 kilometers high. It is mainly known for its extraordinary location and spa resorts, as it is located in a basin. Merano has an endless amount of sightseeing to offer, such as St. Nicholas Church and St. Barbara's Chapel, built in the 15th century. Also, the Tyrol Castle and Trautmannsdorf Castle Gardens. It is also famous for its river Passirio, which is 42 kilometers long and travels through the Passier Valley and under the Steinerner Steck Stone Footbridge. You can catch a range of events in Merano, such as Festival Meran Jazz for music lovers, Merano Wine Festival for wine lovers, and of course, elaborate Christmas markets in the winter time. From November 26, 2021 to January 6, 2022, you will have the chance to enjoy Merano's Christmas markets, which are also known as Christmas Advent. They usually run from 10 in the morning to the late afternoon, so you can either visit for breakfast and enjoy authentic pastries and a hot drink as you pick out artisan gifts for your loved ones, or take a stroll in the evening to get a taste of true Meranerle 10, a light red wine home to Merano. The Merano Advent is also very family friendly, as they offer multiple activities for children to enjoy, such as chocolate workshop. But before getting covered in delicious candies, maybe you'd like to try traditional Schlossbeck Dinette, buckwheat dumplings stuffed with onions, potatoes, and truffles. The weather here is usually cold in the winter, as it is in many European cities, and since Merano is covered in mountains, the chances of getting snow are higher. So, you know what this means, make sure to pack your gloves to build yourself a little friendly snowman. Bolzano, Piazza Valtere. Not too far from Merano, you will come across Bolzano, or previously known as Bozen, one of the most urban and populated areas in South Tyrol, making it the capital city of the province. Because of its location, some people think of this city as the bridge between southern and northern Europe, and this is exactly why you don't have a hard time ordering your coffees in the morning if you're a German or Latin speaker. These two languages, alongside Italian, are widely spoken in Bolzano. From its location, which is 1,616 meters high above sea level, you can enjoy extraordinary views of pristine Alps. Apart from snowy mountains, you can also visit the Bolzano Cathedral, the Museum of Modern and Contemporary Art, the Murigries Monastery, castles such as the Maretz, Runkelstein, and Firmian Sigmundskron. The list goes on, as Bolzano has a rich history and an interesting culture to offer. However, most importantly, we have Piazza Valtere, also known as Walterplatz in German, a square built in the early 19th century by King Maximilian Joseph I under Bavarian rule. Here you can not only enjoy a cup of coffee from any of the quirky cafes during any time of the year, but most importantly, take a stroll down their absolutely magical Christmas markets that might become your favorite thing about the city. In fact, their Christmas market is one of the most famous and biggest markets in Europe, which is not a surprise as their festive atmosphere is something quite indescribable. The warm scents of cinnamon and gingerbread, merged with soft lights shining on white snow, create images quite unforgettable. Of course, all this sounds incredibly romantic, but similarly to Merano's Advent, Bolzano welcomes families with children by offering a children's market, including a merry-go-round and a little train, as well as the chance to enjoy a wonderful snow at the puppet theater. The opening hours are similar to that of Merano's, 26th November 2021 until 6th of January 2022. But remember, you can always go back for springtime flower markets in the same exact spot as well. Brixen, Bressanone. Brixen or Bressanone in Italian is another South Tyrolean city only a 40-minute drive away from the capital Bolzano. It carries a long and interesting history as it is the oldest town in South Tyrol. Of course, Brixen's Christmas market is incredible, but there are many other reasons you can visit this town too, such as the Cathedral of Brixen, which dates back to the 10th century and is as beautiful on the inside as it is outside. You can also take a look at the White Tower, built in the late 16th century. It is 72 meters tall and can be found just on the side of St. Michael's Church. You can also climb up the tower to take a look at the nice scenic view as you hear the bell ring at 11 in the morning sharp. This square is also exactly where the annual Christmas market takes place. In fact, Brixen is celebrating their 30-year Christmas market anniversary this very year in 2021. And if you're not convinced enough, by handmade gifts, magical decorations, and smell of warmth and festivities, then maybe you should know that because of this special year, Brixen will be having a unique light show as well as music show, which is something that does not happen every winter. So, are those enough reasons for you to start booking your tickets? We think so. If you like this video, please subscribe and leave a comment saying "I subscribe," and I will personally reply to your comment. Milan. Moving on to the capital of Lombardy and one of the most visited cities in Italy, it is Milan. Milan is definitely more well known and is therefore a more common tourist destination than any of the other Italian cities we just covered. However, it is possible that the Christmas markets slip the travelers' minds. While booking your tickets and accommodation to take in the winter festivities, remember that you can also visit the largest Gothic cathedral in the world, the Milan Cathedral, as well as the medieval fortress Sforza Castle or Castello Sforzesco, and the Royal Palace of Milan. However, there are just to name a few. When you walk through the streets of the city of Milan, starting at the end of November to the beginning of January, you will find many Christmas markets scattered around town. However, one of the most elaborate and therefore famous ones remains the Christmas market held in Piazza Castello. Fascinating fun fact, this market dates all the way back to the year of 1510. That's right, it started 5 whole centuries ago and it's still one of the oldest and biggest markets in Europe, with over 350 stalls bursting with colors and lights, Christmas toys, handmade gifts, warm drinks, flavorful traditional food. They all come together as well as the combination of culture, religion and tradition, which create an unforgettable experience for romantic lovers as well as family travelers. It doesn't get any more Italian than this. Rome. Rome. Does it even need an introduction? The capital city of Italy is the third most popular city in the European Union, and that shouldn't be a surprise as the city is charged with cultural events, rich history as well as incredible architecture. As a tourist, it is impossible to get bored in the city of Rome. The summertime here is marvelous, the sun is shining bright, and the skies remain cloudless blue. However, we must not forget that Rome is also one of the most famous destinations for the winter holidays. It shouldn't come as a surprise that Roman Christmas markets are truly magical and grandiose. With huge trees and colorful decorations lighting up the streets of Rome, you can enjoy street musicians and artists, as well as Italian traditional candies and cakes. In Rome, you can also bound to stumble upon the nativity scene being reenacted by actors on the streets, so make sure to take a look with your children or by yourself for a full traditional experience. These markets take place in multiple locations, but some of the most notable ones are at Piazza Mazzini, Piazza Navona, and Mercato Monti. Apart from the incomparable Christmas markets, we also recommend making some space in your itinerary to visit huge landmarks such as the Colosseum, the Trevi Fountain, the Pantheon, the Roman Forum, Vatican City, the Spanish Steps, the Sistine Chapel, etc. Florence. And our final destination for incredible winter markets is Florence, the capital of Tuscany and the Renaissance period. Needless to say that Florence is mind-blowingly beautiful at any time of the year. The art and architecture the city offers makes you feel like you're walking through a museum. Speaking of, one of the world's biggest and most significant museums, going by the name of Uffizi, is located here. Apart from that, you can also visit the Cathedral of Santa Maria del Fiore, Palazzo Vecchio, and Basilica of Santa Croce, which are actually the main areas where the Christmas spirit comes alive. The markets that are planned and held in front of the Roman Catholic Church are usually influenced by German traditions as well as, of course, Italian. Similarly to all other markets, here you can appreciate the taste of authenticity through steaming mulled wine, delicious chocolate, and sweets as well as freshly baked goods. Music is blasting, the lights are flickering, and the smell of gingerbread is making tummies rumble. Performers and artists take over the streets. Children are laughing and adults are chatting away. The perfect destination for this winter? Why not? And just like that, we have been brought to the end of the video. We really hope we have helped you get into a nice Christmas spirit by creating the spectacular imagery of holiday festivities. If so, let us know which Christmas market you are most keen on visiting and why. For more videos that can act as your friendly travel guide through Italy, make sure to like the video and subscribe to our channel. Now get to packing your gloves and scarves, and we'll see you in Italy. Thank you for watching. Until next time.